Hi everyone, welcome back to the Lavanya chemistry classes. In this session we are going to understand the some organic conversions. The questions is like this. Before we are going to start video lesson, please subscribe my channel friends. Now moving to the topic, the question is like this. Accomplish the following conversion. The first one is benzoic acid to benzamide. How do you convert benzoic acid to benzamide? And the second conversion is aniline to parabromo aniline. The second conversion is aniline to parabromo aniline. Okay students, this is question. In examination they are asking like this type of questions. Now we are start the first one, benzoic acid to benzamide. Let's see the first one, benzoic acid to benzamide. How do you convert benzoic acid to benzamide? The benzoic acid is reacting with ammonia to give benzamide. The benzoic acid is like this. The structure of benzoic acid is like this. The benzene ring containing COOH group, we call the name as benzoic acid. This benzoic acid is reacting with ammonia and heating to remove water molecule. The OH group in COO benzoic acid and hydrogen in ammonia to remove one water molecule, and the remaining NH2 is added to the benzoic, that is the CONH2. The benzene containing CONH2 we call the name as benzamide. That is the one conversion of benzoic acid to benzamide. Okay students, once again I repeat you like this. The benzoic acid is reacting with ammonia and heating to produce benzamide. And the second one is aniline to parabromo aniline. How do you convert aniline to parabromo aniline? What is aniline? The benzene ring is containing NH2 group, we call name as aniline. Okay students, benzene ring carrying NH2, this is aniline, and then it is reacting with CH3CO twice CO, that is the acetic anhydride. Why we are using acetic anhydride? The acetic anhydride is a reagent by using acetylation. The process is named as acetylation. The acetic anhydride, the structure is like this. Okay students, the structure is like this. In benzene ring carrying NH2, then NH2 is like this. So the reaction is takes place, the mechanism is like this. So it is removed in the form of acetic acid, CH3COOH. Okay students, CH3COOH. Okay, and the remaining is added to the one hydrogen replaced with COCH3, that is the NHCOCH3. This is called the name as acetanilide. Okay students, aniline reacting with acetic anhydride to produce acetanilide, and then it is reacting with bromine in presence of acetic acid to produce parabromoacetanilide. Okay students, the bromine atom is attached to the para position in the acetanilide. So this hydrogen is in this position, the para carbon atom in containing hydrogen, that hydrogen is reactivity. So the bromine is attached to the that bromine atom and HBr is removed. Okay, Acetanilide is reacting with bromine in presence of acetic acid to produce para-bromoacetanilide, and then it is go to hydrolysis, and the next step is hydrolysis with water to remove in the form of acetic acid CH3COOH, and the hydrogen is added to the NH group. So para-bromoaniline is produced. The para-bromoaniline is a major product and the ortho-bromoaniline is a minor product. The major product gives the 98% major product is formed in this step. Para-bromoaniline is a product. Okay students, are you understood this equation? Para-bromoaniline. Once again I repeat this equation. Aniline is reacting with acetic anhydride to form acetanilide. And then it is reacting with bromine in presence of acetic acid to produce para-bromoaniline. The bromine is attached to the para position. The para hydrogen is reactivity is high, so the bromine atom is attached to bromine, and then it is hydrolysis to form para-bromoaniline. It is a major product. I hope you like this video. Please like it and share it.